Thank you. And we have a mailing list if you'd like to sign up on that. So hopefully it'll work. The song just came out on CD and it's available on CD in America. Copy of that too if you'd like to get some CD. Just one of us, that's what we have to say.
Oh,
got yet another original for you here.
We're into a theme of kind of original music now. You probably won't hear any more Grateful Dead covers for the rest of the night.
Thank you.
chicken.
Thank you.
request from the ladies in the back for our tune, so we're going to have to play a tune.
Hey, was that a love song?
That was a love song. The guy only plays love songs.
Quickly to another love song.
By request. Also available on CD, and we have it. And we also have a mailing list. If you like a CD or a mailing list, see the man in the middle table waving his arms right now. Or you can see Michelle. We'll be playing around the area. Next week we'll bring O'Brien, so it's Friday night if you want to come by and see us. And the 16th at Union Street at noon.
Thank you.
everybody.
Thank you. Kirkland Club. Cafe Kirkland. I really want to call everyone and thank for the time, the mildness, and for all of you for appearing tonight. We'd also like to thank all of our cartoon and celebrity friends. Chandler the Walrus. Hey there, big too. Professor Whoopi and Theta Vera, and Jane Manfield, and all those powerful captains that we have, Al Dorset, and people who aren't even dead yet, like Bob Hook, and Phil Cosby. Anonymous litany of all of our favorite cartoons celebrity friends. The inimitable Motley from the Wacky Racing Show later showed up on the perils of Penelope Pitstop. And, well, who could forget Tom and Jerry and Walt? Possible this time, the management wouldn't permit it. Now, please don't cast me in the role of the heavy or the Jack Palance figure. Nor should you stigmatize me with the appellation Arnold Schwarzenegger. His career is washed up. Ever since he made a movie that insulted the intelligence of even his 8-year-old fans, The Last Action Hero. The kind has a mailing list. Please be advised of this fact. The wrong hero has a credit card scam where he picks up people's discarded credit slips and plays the numbers with them and refuses to give any money to the people whose credit card numbers he is. Good night, all of you.
Is the band all done? Can I put the jukebox on? What's that? Yeah.
You are tuned to Noise Party. You have just seen The Wrong Hero, the Mickey Bliss Orban combo, the Modniks, and The Kind. This show is recorded live at the Kirkland Cafe, also known as Club Bohemia, at 425 Washington Street. Next week on Noise Party, we'll be featuring The Wrong Hero, the Mickey Bliss Organ Combo, with special guests from the Modniks, the Ray Mason Band from Northampton, Massachusetts, and Swindle. This party is televised at 9 p.m. Tuesdays on Cambridge Community Television, Channel 66. Oh, and by the way, happy 5th anniversary, Cambridge Community Television. I should mention that this show is sponsored by the Middle East Cafe at 472 Mass Ave, Central Square in Cambridge. We sponsor our companionship, Cafe Cabaret, televised at 9 p.m. Thursdays on CCTV 66. Thank you for tuning in to Noise Party. I'm your producer, Francis.